Hello there, friends, and welcome to our daily women's devotional, I Am Loved, edited by Carolyn Rathbun-Sutton. Today is March 31st, and the devotional is titled Metamorphosis of Hope, written by Trudy Shiroma Kofler. The Bible verse we find is in Zephaniah chapter 3, verse 17. The Lord your God in your midst, the mighty one, will save. He will quiet you with his love. Trudy writes, "What a joy to see the wonder and awe in my students' faces as they observe the transformation of a caterpillar to a butterfly. So it was with great anxiety and dread that I noticed our class caterpillar didn't seem to be doing very well. The next morning when I peeked in at him, the leaf he had been on was turned over. Then we got word that our precious baby granddaughter, Emma, would have to undergo open heart surgery. I completely forgot about the caterpillar. The attempt to repair Emma's defective valve failed, so a mechanical valve was surgically installed. Undoubtedly, Emma would face more heart complications in the future. When I awoke the next morning, I had an awful feeling in the pit of my stomach, one of lost hope. At school, a fellow teacher asked me, 'What happened to your caterpillar?' I said, 'It died.' Then I saw it, a chrysalis, the transformative stage between caterpillar and butterfly. I gasped and then started to laugh. 'It's alive! God, let me see this for Emma!' When all hope for the caterpillar seemed gone, it had just begun its journey into something beautiful, something miraculous. Do you want to know what really is crazy about all this? When I thought the caterpillar was dead, I shook out the old leaves and dumped them into the trash. I almost destroyed the miracle. And do you know why? Because I was looking down. I was looking at dead, dried up leaves. Assuming the caterpillar was under that shriveled brown mess, I did not look up. Because I didn't, I missed that glorious minty green chrysalis with the golden specks. When this disappointment turned to joy, God gave back my hope. It was as if he said, 'Though you can't see what is happening inside the caterpillar's chrysalis, I can. Though you can't see what I'm doing inside Emma's heart, I've got this covered.' A deep feeling of peace and yes, also joy came over me. In this life, we experience difficult, dark, and ugly times in which we see no hope. But we have Jesus, who promises to never leave us. He will not abandon us. He lovingly holds on to us. Don't miss the blessings in the many ways he is showing you his comfort and compassion. Instead of looking down, remember to look up." Trudy Shiroma Kofler enjoyed playing school with her cousins and sister and is now an elementary school teacher in Pennsylvania, United States of America. She and her husband are blessed with 7 grandkids. Now, I'm sure that many, if not all of you, have heard the saying, "Every gray cloud has a silver lining." And that is very true for God in our life. Even when we're going through our lowest of lows, we're at the bottomless pit and we feel like we're not going to get up. We feel disappointed, we feel discouraged, and we feel like there's just nothing else that can go wrong. God clearly and always brings that silver lining to us. Just like in this devotional where she thought that the caterpillar was dead, in reality, it was being transformed. God can do that in our lives. Remember, friend, that God works in the background and he works in mysterious ways that we don't even know. I hope that you guys are blessed. You learned something new in today's devotional. If nothing else, trust God. And I will see you again tomorrow.